Andy, how you doing?
Hi, Steve. You're doing great.
Looking forward to working with you October 17th at the State Theater in New Brunswick.
Oh, that'll be great. That sounds awesome.
Have you ever been to New Jersey?
I don't think so.
You're going to love it. Wait till you see the driving. It's going to be great.
Oh, I can't wait.
You're going to love the food, too. Now I got to know, has comedy really surpassed your love of squirrels and unicorns? Tell the truth. Come on, you're just saying this.
I don't know, actually.
Because I got to tell you, given the choice, squirrels, unicorns, comedy, comedy's coming in a distant third.
I know, but squirrels and unicorns are very funny.
Yeah, exactly. I think you should do a sitcom with squirrels, unicorns, and Andy Erikson. What do you think?
I'm on board. I think you've caught me.
Now you won. You won in 2009 the Aspen Rooftop College Comedy Festival.
Yeah.
Now I'm going to ask you a question here that no one's ever asked you before.
Okay.
Were there any comedians you wanted to throw off that roof?
Off the roof? No, I wouldn't throw anyone off a roof.
What about squirrels and unicorns?
No, I wouldn't. Well, they can fly, so they'd be fine.
You were a semi-finalist for the Andy Kaufman Award.
Yeah, that was awesome. That was at Caroline's in New York.
I love Andy Kaufman. You saw the
movie. Oh, me too. Yeah, I seen the movie, and I read the book by Bob Zemuda. And I got to meet Bob Zemuda as Tony Clifton.
Oh, really?
So cool.
Were you expecting Andy to walk out of the room somewhere?
Oh, yeah. When I saw Tony Clifton, I was like, maybe that's him.
A lot of people still think that, you know.
I know. I still kind of hope. Like, that's kind of a good way to go, is to still have people think you're alive. I like that.
So that's what I'm going to think. Like, you know, well, you're going to outlive me, so I don't worry about that. But when I go, you got to think, is he really gone?
I'm going to wonder.
Send out a posse of squirrels and unicorns to find him. We'll know.
Yeah. Now,
in 2010, you took first place in the funniest person with the day job contest.
Yes.
Now, who did you beat out? What was the day job of the person you beat out?
Oh, my gosh. I beat out, I think, Linda Ahrens, who I think works at a school.
Okay, you beat out a teacher.
Yeah, I beat out a teacher.
Okay, well, that's good. They're not that funny anyway, you know.
Math teachers are the funniest. They
really
have the best jokes. Yeah, they tell the weirdest jokes. I love math teachers.
That's because they're all trying to find X squared, and they know it's impossible to come up with. All right, now the Duluth's Funniest Person competition you won.
Mm-hmm.
So you're the funniest person in Duluth.
Yeah, the whole damn city.
I like that, man. Now, isn't Prince is from Minneapolis, right?
Yes.
Okay, now I don't even know who the other funniest person in Duluth is. But more importantly, you beat out the other funny person in Duluth. Now, in 2013, you were a finalist in the Great America Comedy Festival.
Yeah, that's Johnny Carson's festival.
Wow, man, that's the best.
Yeah.
That is
the best. Yeah, that was
the
so
king.
Fun.
He was the king.
I know. He's pretty awesome. He was my mom's favorite talk show host, too, so we would watch the old DVDs and stuff.
Did you learn a lot watching that kind of stuff? Because you with the one-liners and the short stories, that's really good. I love that kind of comedy.
Yeah, I learned to keep my cool and to nod at people I like and invite them to sit next to me.
Now, who's your favorite late-night host?
Right now, I really like Stephen Colbert.
Really? You like Stephen Colbert?
I love Stephen Colbert. He's so silly.
See, you know what? I was thinking the same thing. It's like, you know, that opening is either going to really, really work or it's going to really, really bomb.
Oh, man. It's going to work. He's got great fans, too.
You know what, though? Andy, you got to say Jimmy Fallon because, you know,
I love Jimmy Fallon.
Whoever you say is going to put you on the show. Fallon's going to be smart here, Andy.
Okay, Jimmy Fallon.
You want me to I could edit that in and ask you again. Andy, who's your favorite late-night host? I cannot wait to meet you. We're going to have so much fun. October 17th.
Oh, awesome.
State Theater in New Brunswick. StateTheaterNJ.org. Andy Erikson, thanks for joining me.
Yep, bring me candy.
Got it. And squirrels and unicorns.
Okay, cool. Thank you so much.